I speak tonight of Lola Montez. Any woman has a right to be a little foolish on the subject of marriage. Did Lola Montez meddle in Bavarian politics? She improved them! Only once did Lola ever whip a man. True, it was a police officer. What meaningful discourse might a king and a dancer possibly share?